this? Don't go.
I have to. Sam can handle things here.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside them as bunties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
Gonna try and stop me, Sam?
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes, stay.
My immunity's my ticket out of here. I can make it on my own.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Shoot.
When I had to get around Bannoy, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Thanks.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
This is surviving. Hang in there. Okay, let's try the sewers. better not be a joke, Sam. At least you can line him up. Who's there? It's okay. Oh my God!
Help me!
Quick, get his gun!
Do that?
I had a few tricks up my sleeve. I'm Patton.
Amy, I owe you big, Patton.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you in time.
What was that sack of grossness?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Cool.
Oh, sorry. It's a Maskmaid's day off.
Oh, this place rocks. How long you been down here?
How long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
It's not easy looking different, huh?
Yeah.
Where'd you fight?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
So, big old movie buff, huh?
No, why? I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Gory ones.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kill, man? Omen of Kill, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like, 20 times, man.
But John, I just came from her place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great. Well,
she's had some tough breaks. There's a few spare beds, if you get me. You should head over. Ask for Sam. Say Amy sent you.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Well, come on, Patton. Team Livin' needs a guy with skills like yours.
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kill, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen? To Kill. Yeah. Found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I made a commitment. I have to see it through. Can I get to Santa Monica through these sewers?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
Time to go then.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, yes. I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kill.
Enjoy your movie night. I got this.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice Storm Tank.
Venice Storm Tank. Thanks. Later, Patton.
Reed, it's Amy.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm on my way. Through the sewers.
The sewers?
Hopefully wading through shit is the worst I'll have to deal with.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel. Got it. Really great idea, Sam. Oh, like a huge, clotted artery. One of those bombs. Whoa. It burst the pipes. Storm tanks through here. So how does this sluice gate open? Sluice gate's locked because of a blockage in the main tank. I need to pump it out with the hydrostatic management system. Let's go. Hydrostatic management system. Let's go. The leaks. Crap. The valve closes again after a few seconds. So, I need the numbers to add up to the pressure it wants.
Okay, I can math.
All right, I matched the numbers. Two left. Come on.
flushed it. Just need some air freshener. That should open the sluice gate. Looks like we got some floaters. Keep going, Ames. Flush it all down the sewers, guys. Great plan.
more of these puke balls. Did they evolve out of this caustic crap? Venice is this way. Cool. What is with all this fire? Thank you.
breaker. The main septic tank. It is big. Try the sewers, he said.
You can line them up, he said. Asshole.
What was that? Gotta find a way out. That was too close.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Dr. Reed, it's Amy. Listen, all the meat slurry the army flushed down here, it's not dead. The zombies have been eating it and evolving.
The missing biomass. That's why it didn't add up.
What didn't add up?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Trust me. I'm heading for the surface. First chance I get, I'll call you.